Hello guys, what's going on? I'm Eddie V, and today we're at a charity car show. Now, I want you to go ahead and hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell. And without further ado, let's go ahead and start the video. So this is going to be my first ever car show charity event that I'm going to be going to, that I'm going to register. Well, actually, I already registered it. I registered my BMW into. Hopefully I win. We'll see what happens. The weather is nice. It's a little bit cooler. The only problem is it's raining now. And the weather shows absolutely no signs of rain. So the check-in is from 9:30 to 10:30, but the car show starts at 10:30. So we will see if it's going to stop raining. Hopefully it does stop raining. But for now, I need to make myself some coffee. All right, so we're up here killing it. I just filled this out. And yeah, I'm gonna put it on dashboard and hopefully we'll see what happens next. Let's see if we can win this. Car looking good as usual. All right, here, these are the cars that are up here at the car show. We got a few Herbies, we got a Porsche, we got a few Herbies there. Look at this interesting car right here. That's very interesting.
Take our own show on the road. just gonna get on the track.
Alright guys, so what's going on? This is what's going on here. So there's about 33 or more trophies. So I have a chance to win at this meet, because as you can see, there isn't that too many of a cars. So my probability is more, but it's still intense. All of these cars, so we'll see if I have a chance to win out of all these cars. How many cars is there? I don't know, I'd say about 50 cars. So yeah, I have a good chance of might having my BMW to win.
Will be Rhonda Wesinger.
Big red one.
The winner.
Everybody's going up.
The winner in the trucks pre-2000 class. I will name the top three. In first place is Michael Gunter. Second place, Joe Arvalos. Third place, Wendy Wilson. GM post 2000. First place, Mark Dalton. Second place, Sean Dombeck. Third place, Jeff Deaver. GM pre-2000. First place, Leslie Johnson. When you come up to the stage, please tell our amazing trophy people what place you finished in, please. Second place, GM pre-2000, Chris Glasser. Third place, GM pre-2000, Randy Roberts. In a very hotly contested import class, first place goes to Perry Gibbons. Second place will go to Michael Sanders. Third place, Bo Slice. Ford, pre-2000. First place, Larry Clamp. Second place, Marvin Brunson. Third place for Ford, pre-2000, Robert Spires. First place in Mopar 2000 to present, Nikki Justice. first place in Ford Post 2000 and Best in Show Award winner, David Eiler. Second place in Ford Post 2000, Michael Rapoli. And third place in Ford Post 2000, Karen Rapoli. And we had the privilege of having a Kids' Choice Award because no motorcycle showed up. You will get trophies. First place in the Kids' Choice is John Harsey. Second place was the fabulous Hudson Hornet. I don't remember the last name. And third place was the AstroTurf football car. So if you're around, that is a Kids' Choice third place winner. Thank you all so much for coming. We appreciate your support, and we'll be right back here next year with a bigger and better show. All right. When you can exit towards the back. The police officers will get you out safe and sound. I hope you have a fabulous weekend. God bless you.